Welcome back to our channel, Rene and Steven. If you're new to our channel, please don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the bell button below to get you notified on our next video. My background is peanut and butter. For today's video, guys, mag-unbox tayo ng Telepad. Tagal ko nang gustong bilhin to eh. Ito siya oh. But I always hesitant to buy because of the cost. It's 65 euro I'm sure guys. So I need to save first. And now since we're planning to go to Spain, this one is very useful. So no choice. We need to buy this one. Because I have my selfie stick, but I'm afraid because the handle is not that strong. Ito siya guys, Telepad. Buksan na natin ta. Yan. Habang naglalaro sila peanut at butter dyan sa likod ko, mag-unbox tayo ng ating Telepad. Ito siya guys, ito yung laman ng box. O, di ba may background ako si Peanut? Ito yung pinaka... Yan, si Peanut gusto niya rin sa ano eh, sa camera. Ito yung pinaka tripod niya. Looks like a heavy duty oh. Ayan siya. Tapos meron siya sa gitna. And... it is adjustable. Ayan siya guys. It says here, versatile for phone and camera, video audio, lightning, also mounts Gorilla Pad arms. Adaptable multiple leg angles for an even surface. So
even a GoPro, she said it hold a GoPro.
Ah, yes. So if it's hindi siya pantay, guys, pwede din siya. Tapos, you can stand it until 79 centimeter. How long is that one? Until only like this?
Yes, I'm not at all. Yeah.
Only like this?
Yeah.
So, hanggang ganyan lang siya, guys. Ayan lang siya, oh. And, we have this one. Ito siya, guys. Alam ko parang ganito siya, eh. Dito yata siya. Ayan, nakabit naman. Tapos, hindi ko na daw binasa yung manual. Tingnan ko nga, may manual sa loob eh. O diba, yung dalawa, nagaharutan sa likod ko. Eto. Tingnan natin. Hindi pala tignan, basahin natin. Ayan siya, meron namang ano, may pattern kung paano siyang gagawin. I don't know if it's right what I'm doing, baby. Where will I put this one?
What's that one look like?
Ito yung pinaka-handle niya, guys. Makita niyo naman, mukha siyang matibay, oh. At saka nagagalaw-galaw siya. Na, ano siya, nabibend. Then, para ma-adjust natin yung ating desired size, yung sa likod na to, ilulusin up natin siya. Tapos, ma-adjust niyo na. Tapos, kung yung desired size niyo ng phone is okay na, ibalagay niyo natin yung phone. Paganyan. Tapos, ayan siya. Dito, ita-tighten up naman natin. O, diba? Hindi na siya makukulog. Wow. Maganda yung pagkakaano niya, guys, oh. Hindi siya mahuhulog talaga, matibay siya. Hindi katulad ng iba na parang nabibend, parang mababalik siya, di ba? Ngayon, tanggalin muna natin si phone para mai ano natin siya ng husto. Palagay ko, dudugsog mo lang siya din eh. Ayan. Ayan siya, hindi nakakabit na. Tighten up na natin siya. Tapos, yung dalawang pusa, oh, nakikinig din sa akin. Yung listening, pinat. Eto, parang feeling ko dito eh. Feeling ko lang. Ayaw matanggal. Ayaw matanggal. So it says here is 1. Nakabitin natin 3, 4. Dala yung 5. I think this one is here.
Tapos, wanna tighten it from going.
Uh-oh. Tapos may isa pa kasi ito eh, oh. Ito yata eh. Paano ba ito? Ay, no, it's not right.
Twist, turn that, yeah, like that, to tighten it up.
This one?
Yeah, tighten it.
Yeah, stop it this flexing. One. So it's not flexing
too much.
Too much, and then it, or if you want to just steady, you need to tighten it up this side. And, ayan, ilock muna natin para hindi man. Ganyan siya. Eto, hindi ko alam saan lalagay eh. Dito yata. Kasi may butas pa dito eh. Eh, how about this one pala? Or what?
The other one's the adapter for the GoPro, isn't it?
Which one?
The small one.
Ah!
So if you don't use the phone, that's the adapter you screw in and then it's screwing to the back of the GoPro.
For the camera?
For the GoPro camera, yeah.
Yeah. This one is for the camera, guys. Since I'm using my phone only, so I just keep it these three bits. Ayan siya. So what I need for the phone is only this?
Yeah, the other one's the adapter for the GoPro.
Ah, okay. Ayan na siya, guys. Kasi I'm after lang naman sa ano eh, parang selfie stick. This one is also, you can use Bluetooth. This one na?
Yeah.
For the Bluetooth?
That's the Bluetooth one. You push that and it'll take the pictures automatically.
Ay, pala tinanggal ko daw siya, guys. Bakit ito tinanggal? Ayan, balik natin. Ayan siya, bali siya ganyan. So, bali ganyan lang siya, guys. Madali lang siyang gamitin. Hindi siya masyadong complicated. Tapos, kunyari, lagay na natin yung ating cellphone.
About to come away from there.
Tapos nahulog ang cellphone. No, yun. Okay na siya, guys. Okay na mo. So, it's just very simple, guys. Tapos, ilalak mo lang siya kung gusto mong gamitin as ano, as selfie stick. Yan siya, bali ganyan. O, diba? Ready na for vlogging. So, what's here on top?
On top, maybe if you got a rubber
flash. Kasi meron pa dito eh, oh. Ah, yeah, you can put also like
a the... flash a light.
Thing. I don't know if this one is fun. Tignan natin. Ay, hindi. So, itatabi lang natin to, guys. For future reference, malay mo makabili tayo ng camera. Kasi for the meantime, I'm only using cell phone. When we're doing our vlogs. Ayan. Ayan na siya, guys. Ayan na. It's quite heavy, yeah. So it means it's very, very it's heavy duty. For heavy duty. And guys, this one has a rubber here, so it won't slip on your hand. Excited na ako, guys. Gamitin to. Bukas. Pagpunta namin doon sa swab test. Ito try ko mag-vlog. At saka guys, bumili rin kami ng memory card. Kasi yung phone ko, yung memory mapupuno na. So, kailangan na natin palitan ng memory card. Kasi kahit mag-delete ako ng mag-delete ng mga videos, minsan yung video ko, hindi na pala nakaka-capture. Ayun, ang siste, pag mag-edit na ako, wala na yung mga video. Hindi ko na alam kung saan na siya napunta. Hindi siya na-save. Tapos guys, since nga magka-travel tayo to Spain, bumili rin kami ng bag. Knapsack lang kasi anyway, ang mahal nung bayad pagka magla-luggage ka pa. Eh since ilang days lang naman kami doon mag-stay, kaya bumili lang kami ng knapsack. Ito yung kay Steven. Ito. Tapos, yung sa akin, kasi wala ibang kulay eh. Walang pambabaing kulay. So, pinili ko na lang yung hindi siya marumihin. Itong blue. Hindi ko alam kung kasi yung gamit ko dito eh. Ayan lang, gagamitin namin guys. Tapos, depende kung pabalik. Siguro, madali na lang bumili doon ng maliit na luggage eh. Pagka may mabili kami na mga ibabalik dito sa Malta. Pero pag papunta, ito lang ang dadalhin namin para less sa cost. Mahal kasi nung bayad sa ano, 80 euro yata, 70 plus. Kaya papunta, hindi muna kami magbadala ng maletang maliit. Kasi may size-size lang din sila, mahigpit sila eh. Ngayon guys, ito, ibalik muna natin sa box. Kasi hindi pa naman natin siya gagamitin eh. Yan lang. Balikan niya ng itsura niya, oh. Yan siya. But on the picture, it looks like more longer than on the actual. On the picture.
Yeah, it looks longer on the picture.
Yeah.
But it's...
Look, on the picture, it has a 3, 1, 2, 3. Ang laki sa picture ng tangkad eh. Bakit pagdating dito sa personal eh, ganyan lang siya.
That's it, free.
Ganyan lang siya guys oh. Pero mahaba na rin oh. Hindi to yung cellphone na ginagamit ko pang video guys. Eh since nando doon sa ano, nasa isang stand. Yung aming, yung cellphone na ginagamit ko. Napakadali niyang gamitin guys. Sulit na rin yung 65 euro. Kasi ang ganda niya eh. Oh. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope abangan yung aming next video. If you're new to our channel, guys, please do like and subscribe and hit the bell button notification down below to get you notified on our next video. Bye.